Today's exploration takes us into the realm of integrated aquaculture farming systems. This innovative approach involves combining aquaculture with other agricultural practices, creating a harmonious and sustainable system. But what exactly is integrated aquaculture, and how does it work? Let's find out. Understanding integrated aquaculture. To delve deeper, integrated aquaculture is a farming technique that embraces synergy. It brings together aquaculture, the cultivation of aquatic species, with other components such as crops or livestock. The goal is to create a mutually beneficial relationship where each element complements the others, resulting in a sustainable and efficient farming system. Types of integrated aquaculture farming systems. There are various types of integrated aquaculture farming systems, each with its distinct characteristics. One popular approach is aquaponics, where fish waste fertilizes plants, and plants purify the water for the fish. This closed-loop system maximizes resource efficiency. Another method is agroforestry, integrating fish farming with tree cultivation, creating a diverse and resilient ecosystem. The possibilities are vast. Advantages of integrated aquaculture. It promotes sustainability by utilizing resources efficiently. Fish waste becomes a valuable fertilizer for crops, while crops purify water for fish. This closed-loop approach minimizes waste and enhances productivity. Moreover, integrated aquaculture contributes to biodiversity, creating a harmonious environment that benefits both aquatic and terrestrial life. Conclusion. As we conclude our journey into the depths of integrated aquaculture, I hope you are as inspired as I am by the potential of this innovative farming system. The future of agriculture lies in sustainability, and integrated aquaculture is undoubtedly a key player in achieving that goal. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.